Is the Prime Minister really this bad at pouring pints? If you looked at some of the posts of Labour politicians, you might think so, but the image has been edited. One MP said in their defence, "How on earth could I possibly know that the image wasn't real?" Labour's response, to blame the government for not getting a grip on deepfakes.